Nagaland Deputy Chief Minister Y Patton has declined to take charge of land resources portfolio allotted to him by Chief Minister Neiphiu Rio. But this indeed is a big development after Chief Minister Neiphiu Rio gave an effect to a minor reshuffle by divesting Deputy Chief Minister Y Patton of the Road and Bridges Department. Well, in a statement, Deputy Chief Minister Y Patton said that he is contented working together even without this additional assignment. Well, Patton also mentioned that he had declined to accept the Land Resources Department as his fellow BJP legislator had been discharging his duties and responsibilities diligently with no adverse record thus far. Besides, Patton, along with all BJP legislators, have assured to stand firm to the pre-poll alliance commitment with NDPP and shall continue to work for the interest of the present coalition government and the welfare of the people. Well, advisor H. Chuba Chang was relieved from the Justice and Law and SCERT department and was given the Road and Bridges portfolio, which was earlier held by Patton. It may be mentioned that the Land Resources Department was earlier held by Paivang Konyak.